what's happening?
What's up, Joe?
All right, man. Welcome to Carpool Karaoke, Pearl Street style.
Let's do this.
Let's do it.
Say girl, one thing I know, with each year we're just gonna get old. And if we left today, tomorrow we could be on a beach in Mexico. Ooh, yeah.
So here we have some anniversaries.
Yes, this is the 25th year of Habitat for Humanity here in La Crosse. So it's a wonderful celebration looking back on all the different things we've done. In 25 years we've built 42 homes. We've helped thousands of people in our community through hundreds of thousands of volunteer hours. And so 25 years looking back, and then we're going to look forward for all of the really great things we're going to continue to do.
You built 42 homes in La Crosse?
That's pretty amazing.
That's pretty amazing. How many years has the Raise the Roof concert series been happening?
So this is our 10th anniversary of Raise the Roof. So we're really excited, and so this is going to be actually our fourth year here at Pearl Street Brewery, and then I think you have an anniversary coming up.
That's right, Tug. This will be our fifth year playing the Raise the Roof.
This Fiat? Got it from her.
Ah, yes, and we got it from Pischke Motors. They made a generous donation of a brand new Fiat 500, and it's going to be the ultimate raffle prize at our Raise the Roof concert. So we have $50 tickets, only 500 tickets sold. So a great chance to win a $20,000 vehicle donated by Pischke Motors. And not only is Pischke Motors helping us today, but we also have a lot of really great supporters of our concert. So we would like to send a big shout out to Pearl Street Brewery for hosting us at this wonderful event. And then we'd also like to thank Midwest Family Broadcasting, Fox 2548, for all of their wonderful advertising for the event. And then we also have the Beer by Bike Brigade that is going to help us with another raffle of a 3-time guitar from Santana. So it was raffled last year at the concert, and it's being raffled again this year. So thanks to everybody to support us and make this concert the best concert ever, 10-year anniversary.
Come win this car.
You mean I don't get to keep it?
No, Joe.
You gotta give it away, Joe.
So you work for Habitat for Humanity. Tell us about it.
Well, Habitat is a wonderful nonprofit organization right here in the city of La Crosse, and we build homes for people in need. We build decent, safe, and affordable homes using lots and lots of volunteers, and we work together to make our communities a better place to live.
Awesome. Wow, 5 years. Has Tug been a part of this the whole time?
This will be Tug's fifth year.
Sweet. Who else is going to be playing?
Well, we figured with the 10-year anniversary of Raise the Roof, we wanted to go big, we wanted to go special. So we hit up Deese Productions, who are the king of the tribute concerts in La Crosse, our buddy Greg Cheech Hall. And what we've done is we've put together, through the decades, a musical tribute. And what we're going to do is pay homage to bands from the 1950s, 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s. We got a great lineup, the Big Beats, Sonic Beats, Actual Size, Tug, Greg Hall and the Wrecking Ball, and a VIP performance of 80s music from Mr. Adam Palm. So we're really excited. Oh, not, it's not.
We might have to do this twice because I can't remember.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo Figaro.
Mamma mia, let me go. Yeah.